She does like those Michael Jackson grunts.
Yeah.
Come on, I want to move down. No, you don't.
This is so not Boggers.
And then she had to merge into me like some kind of cringe creature. How embarrassing. Grow up.
She's not considered one of the Rito. She's a specific, like, species known as the cringe creature. That's why the rest of them, like, offshoot and turn into Ritos we know in Skyward Breath.
Love of the Women prequel. Okay, so for those who are not familiar, before E3 happened, I looked up 4chan leaks to, like, see what funny posts I would get. And one of them seemed pretty normal, until the very end, where it said that the Breath of the Wild sequel was coming out, and it was called Love of the Women.
In which Link dies, and you take over as Zelda, and she hooks up with Ganondorf's estranged granddaughter.
Yeah.
The Legend of Zelda, Love of the Women.
I don't care what the new one is going to be called. That's what it's going to be called to me.
It's not even English. There's just... like...
Breath of the Wild 2 trailer. Game releases on February 10th, 2022. Game stars Zelda as the player character. Link is only playable for like an hour, but is killed. It takes place 5 years after that, and Zelda has to save her new lover, who is Ganondorf's daughter. It called The Legend of Zelda, The Love of the Women.